provide whatever is available.
How many students do you have? That's pretty cool.
Hey, look, they started on the second part. That's so cool that they started on the second story already. So fast compared to the bus. Like the bus just barely pulled out right now. Very negative person.
Okay, how would you feel if you woke up and your whole arm, your whole back leg, and your whole right here hurt it all day, and you had to still go to school and do so much pain, you didn't get any of the stuff missing today, then your lunch gets changed when you freaking have a schedule you're used to, and they keep screwing up the system for you, and then you don't get to sit near the window and stick a neck.
You get the window every day.
I've gotten the window every day since I was a freshman or a sophomore. That's where I sit. And I think it's dumb that you have to report every single day the same route we go every single day.
Why do you care?
Because.
Do you ever think maybe there's a reason? Somebody an idea that's out there that watches this video. You know what? Sometimes, oh my gosh, it's just a stupid idiot guy. Freaking coughs like a freaking dog bark. Mom.